Welcome. Chapter 6, Citizen and Citizenship, Social Science, Part 1, Chapter 6, Part 2, Question Answer, Civics, 6th Standard, Exercises. Answer the following questions. Who is a citizen? First question. Our country is India. We are Indians. My father, his father, his father. All of them were born and lived here. We are permanent residents of this country. Citizens are the permanent residents of a country. Citizens love the country of their birth and they are strongly attached to the country. Question 2. Are you an Indian citizen? How? Yes, there are two ways of getting the citizenship of the country. First, a child born in a country would naturally become citizen of that country. Second, a citizen can give up the citizenship of the country of his birth and become the citizen of another country. I born in India, so I am Indian citizen. Question number 3. Mention a few qualities of the good citizen. Honoring the national anthem and national flag. Casting one's vote in elections. Obedience to the laws of the country. Participation in the defense of the country. Paying taxes regularly. Concerns for the environment of the country. Not receiving and not paying bribes. Helping the senior citizens. Not participating in antisocial activities. Supporting welfare measures including the family welfare schemes. Question number 4. Mention two methods of getting citizenship of a country. There are two ways of getting the citizenship of the country. First, a child born in a country will naturally become the citizen of that country. Second, a citizen can give up the citizenship of the country of his birth and become the citizen of another country. Question number 5. How can you help senior citizens? Even if it's unstructured, volunteer in your community. Second one, visit an old age home. Third one, supporting old age people by listening to them. Fourth one, assist them in maintaining contact with family, friends and the community. Fifth one, seniors enjoy having a good time. Sixth one, learn how to make them happy. Seventh, make a secure environment. Question number 6. Where do you notice queues? What are the benefits of following a queue? We notice the queues in the school. Benefits are safety. One of the most significant benefits of effective queuing in schools is safety. Time management. Effective queuing can also be beneficial for time management in schools. Orderly environment. Clearly marked lines. Consistent rules. Adequate space. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.